Now, Bonds and Clemens did not get as much support this time around as I thought they would. They went up about 1%. And, Alex, with the situation you're in, and because I know you love baseball as much as you do, you're not going to be a phony and say that the Hall of Fame doesn't matter to you. I know it matters to you. I've known you a long time. I think that would be special for you. Do you look at Bonds and Clemens and what they get vote-wise as a precursor to what happens to you when you're eligible?
Oh, wow, great. I don't know that. Again, the game is changing so much. Voters are changing. There's a lot of newer faces that are voting. But I will say this. You know, the best pitcher I ever saw, his name is Roger Clemens. The best player and hitter I ever saw was Barry Bonds. And you hope they end up in the Hall. Cooperstown is still the greatest Hall of Fame of any sport around the world. And listen, does it mean a lot to me? Of course it means a lot to me. I pray sometimes at night hoping that one day I end up there. But if I don't end up in the Hall of Fame, I have no one to blame but myself, Michael, and I'm clear with that.
And I don't know if you agree with this or not. I think they're going to vote David Ortiz in. He was just so immensely popular. And do you think if that were to happen, that would allow all the other pendulums to fall and that you'll see those guys get in?
Well, first of all, I'm a big Poppy's. It's hard to say this because I'm a Yankee. I'm still a Yankee. To say I'm his biggest fan, but I love Big Poppy. He's my teammate now with Fox. I think Big Poppy's a no-brainer Hall of Famer. He's kind of our modern-day Babe Ruth as far as clutch hitter, the best clutch hitter I've ever seen in this generation, and just an incredible guy, an ambassador for the game. And look, I support him, and I also support a lot of other people.
But, you know, if we're just talking numbers, Alex, and I don't want to make you feel uncomfortable, you're one of the greatest players I've ever seen. I mean, 696 home runs. So if you push everything else aside, that's a Hall of Fame number. I mean, so you can't – I mean, Manny Ramirez is a Hall of Fame number. Rafael Palmeiro is a Hall of Fame number. Yours just jump out because, again, one of the greatest players who ever lived. So, I mean, should people consider – the mistakes that people made and the PEDs that people used?
Well, first of all, Michael, thank you. That means a lot coming from you. I wish I can hire you as my agent now.
Your agent's doing a good job.
No, listen, the times are moving fast. Obviously, I'm proud of what I did on the field, and my history is well heralded. We're way too, you know, Harold, for my taste, but it is what it is. I think I'm hoping that these guys can push through and get in. But look, today, the focus is about the four great people that went into the Hall of Fame. Edgar Martinez, who's like my big, big brother, the late Doc Holliday, and obviously my two teammates in Messina and Mo. I couldn't be happier for them.